Sunny Leone, who has danced with superstar Shah Rukh Khan to a track in upcoming film Rais, is all set to surprise audience yet again. There were reports doing rounds that the actress may be seen shaking legs on a track which will have poems recited by Ranbir Kapoor and Katrina Kaif in the forthcoming film Fuddu. Sunny, who was present here at the launch of Man First Calendar, when asked about her song and Fuddu, watch how she reacted.
We can
talk about that right after the press conference.
On the war front, Sunny will soon start shooting for her film Tera Intezar opposite Arbaaz Khan. INS Report.